Now let's talk about beauty and body ideals and why we need to ditch them and define beauty on our own terms. See, you know what's attractive to me? Someone who is confident, knows their value, and who is stepping up and making a difference around them. And it is someone who is strong, smart, and bold. Now that's an ideal I can get with.